fat jokes? All right. Your mother's so fat, the bitch need a Thomas guide to find her asshole. Wait. Your mother's so fat, after sex, I roll over twice, and I'm still on the bitch. Your mother is so fat, she fell in the Grand Canyon and got stuck. Your mother's so fat that the bitch get a toenails painted and Earl shine. Earl shine. Earl shine.
Hey, get off the stage, man. You ain't in show, Billy.
Reggie's mama is so fat, her blood type is rock and roll. Reggie's mother is so fat, her belt size is equator. Get it? Equator? Let's get a big round of applause for Reggie's mama's ass. It brought us so much joy tonight. Yeah, that's a big ass.
Enough! Silence! I can't take this shit no more. Now you ain't talked about me enough, boy. I try to be peaceful. But next, it's time for Reggie to karate-size your ass.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Reggie, I heard of dreadlocks, but shitlocks? That's not your hair. Take that pile of shit off your hair. You can't, you got to go too far with the comedy, man.
Come on.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, it's my style, boy. You didn't know Reggie studied. Oh,
what style is that?
Oh, it's called kick your ass style, boy.
Oh, shit.
Reggie done studied on the streets. Come on.
Oh, come on with it.
I'm coming on with it.
Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, me and Reggie want to send one out to a very special lady in the house tonight. Loving you is easy, cause you're beautiful. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Reggie? That was pretty. Ladies and gentlemen, Reggie has left the building. Thank you and good night.